Good morning, dear students. Today we will do Giant Galapagos Tortoise in Mosaic, page 16. And for this, we need glaze papers of different shapes and a Fevicol. So let's start. First of all, we will tear the glaze paper into a very small pieces. Now, with the help of Fevicol, we will paste these small pieces on the tortoise as shown in the video. So your mosaic tortoise is ready.